So Pat McAfee just entered the ring after leaving Vince McMahon's room. Is Pat McAfee allowed to say professional wrestling in WWE?
I saw something that inspired me. I saw something that was magical. I saw something that would shape me forever. On that Monday night, when all hell was breaking loose, I found the thing that I thought I was put on this earth to do. Other professions got in the way, and finally, after retiring, I got a call from the greatest of all time, Michael Cole, and he said, "Hey, do you want to come work on Friday Night SmackDown?" I said, "Dude, hell yeah."
Hell yeah.
I said, "Michael Cole, I've been dreaming of being in the WWE. I've been dreaming of traveling to cities like Charlotte, North Carolina. I've been dreaming of getting in front of the millions."
Oh, is this Austin Theory? Oh no. It's not going to end well. Oh, God.
Austin Theory, I'm sorry I made your filter face ass relevant.
Oh.
Austin Theory, I apologize that you're a punk bitch.
Oh, come on, Pat. Come on, Pat. Come on, Pat. And he's just doing a selfie, Austin Theory. And he just pushed Pat McAfee, and Austin Theory just runs. Austin Theory's gonna get out WrestleMania in 2 weeks. Austin Theory's gonna get it.